focus news on the scene of another car crash, this one in Central Falls. Two cars collide at the corner of Dexter and Cross Streets this afternoon, sending the sedan flipping over onto the roof. Two adults and two children were brought to Memorial Hospital in Pawtucket. Police tell us their injuries do not appear to be life-threatening. Now on to campaign.